10 points. Look how they pull on the head all the time. And two on one side there, and single leg. Pushes him out, gets a point. So another point there. So Inman, 3 points on the board. Four now, because there was an infringement. Oh no, they've taken it off. So still 3 points. So I thought there was some kind of infringement there that put another point up. So single leg here, and have a look how he'll pull it in, and he'll try and come up back round here, and the counter-attack here from Malone. Malone knows that if he leaves this, now he's going to pass. He's definitely going to pass, and he gets past the legs, and it's another 2 points, and now he's putting pressure on, trying his best to get a leg lace there, and he can't understand why he's been stood up. He was quite happy down there, building points. Quick look up at the clock there, just to see where he is. Just a quick breather in a second. Give him a chance just to get his forearms sorted out. It really went quickly. Looking for the single point there. But now going to go for bigger points, I think. Malone on the defensive. He's going to give another two away. And he might just go up, try the turn. Oh, it's been given another two for it. And is he going to go again? I think he might have been given another two. And so there's 9 points on there. So one more. And it'll be all over. So you can see the advantage there. Keeps the advantage there with the gut wrench. And just gets two rotations, two turns, and gets 4 points from the same position. This could be all over any second now. Gets the pass, and he does. It's all over. Now gets a 2 points. So 11-0. And Inam of Pakistan. Good wrestling. Malone